Priest Lake, Idaho couple were battling at the U.S. Supreme Court today.
Well, Mike and Chantel Sackett are suing the EPA, and today listened as justices criticized the government agency. Nearly 7 years ago, the Sacketts purchased a piece of land near Priest Lake. They began to build a home there. But the EPA came along and ordered them to stop, ruling that the land was wetlands. The Sacketts sued because there was no way for them to dispute the EPA's order. Well, today, Justice Scalia attacked the, quote, heavy-handedness of the EPA, and Justice Alito described the actions of the EPA as outrageous, arguing that most people would say this kind of thing can't happen in the United States.
The best question that I feel that was asked was the Chief Justice point blank asked the EPA's attorney, what would you do if you got issued a compliance order? And he never gave a direct answer.
Well, Justice Alito attacked the fact that the Sacketts had to wait until the EPA sued them to even challenge the idea that there were wetlands on their property. The court expected to make its decision soon.